Okay, hi everyone. So let's see this problem. So a box is pushed through 4 meter across a floor offering 100 Newton resistance. How much work is done by the resisting force? Fine. So everything is given, right? Distance de rakha hai. I mean the displacement of the block is given 4 meter and force is given 100 Newton. So what is work done? Force dot displacement. So you have to take the dot product of force with displacement. So F d cos theta. So F will be 100, displacement will be 4 meter, and what will be the value of angle? That will be 180 degree. You can see it is a resistive force, right? Like friction, which will oppose the motion of the block or box. So ye jo direction hoga of the force will be opposite to the direction of displacement. So angle will be 180 degree. So cos of 180 is minus 1, so minus of 400. Fine, I hope it's clear. Let me know if you have any confusion. Okay guys, keep working hard. Best of luck. Bye.